details, and I'm going to try for my sharpening first. Zoom in here. Okay, so now if I check out what might happen in the structure, gives a little bit more definition. Let's look down at the bottom of the piece. Again, using two fingers to move the image around.